We're going to bring you now to the glorious surrounds of the Powerscourt Gardens in County Wicklow for a look at what's on offer at the newly opened Design Loft. Sinead, will you tell us a little bit about the concept behind the Design Loft here at Powerscourt?
Well, the concept behind it is to showcase the wonderful talent we have in Wicklow, Wexford and South Dublin. And the uniqueness of it is that every 4 weeks we change designers. So there's something new for everybody and we don't get bored either.
I use lots of different fabrics with cinema, felt. I try and use unusual pieces as well, maybe vintage hat pins and brooches, just to make everything a little bit more unusual for my customers. I love flowers and pretty colours, but also moving into winter now, I'm using netting and felt for the more vintage inspired pieces.
Another well-known label available at Powerscourt is Avoca, which has its own design team based in County Wicklow.
One thing that we're really proud to present about ourselves is the fact that we're very much an Irish brand and we very much have our own Irish designer and our own label, which is Avoca Anthology, as you can see I'm wearing now. We have our Avoca Classic range and our more contemporary range, which is the Anthology, which you'll see today in some of the pieces that are worn.
Deborah, how would you describe your designs?
They're very different. They're mainly textile with beads, and I try and make my work as different to what's out there as possible.
Because there's a gypsy rose element there, isn't there?
Exactly, yes. That's my theme. Mm-hmm. It has been for summer, and I'm going to keep it for autumn.
Ivory Silks is a local Irish label specialising in silks. I source all the materials from around, in and around Southeast Asia. So some of the silks are from Hanoi in Vietnam, some of them are from Japan, some of them are from Thailand. I focus mostly on jackets, tunics and tops.
And we'll return to the Design Loft next week to talk to more.